Spice Holding welcomes each and every one of you, sharing the 10th anniversary. The night is to thank every single person in this room and everybody who's been a part of the story and involved in some way or another. The Old Spice invite said, for everyone who's had a close shave with Ideaspice and came out smelling good. And that is the theme for the event celebrating the 10th anniversary of Spice Holding tonight. We want to acknowledge clients, friends, advisors, vendors, family, well-wishers and staff and everybody who's turned up tonight. And I would like to invite up onto stage right now Mr. Sajid Ansar. Can we give him a big round of applause, ladies and gents?
Today is really about thanking each and every one of you who've been part of the story and everybody who's invited today in some way, you won't realize, have made us to where we are to today. So the whole story of Ideaspice is really about, we've had a whole series of accidents. Everything which has happened from day one to today has been accidents which have been very, very good. We've learned from those accidents and that's what's made us who we are. So today's theme is really about serendipity. And if I were to tell you I have a vision, I have a clear idea of what's going to happen, I'd be lying. I'm looking for some more accidents to happen. And I think all we're going to do is be cognizant of the fact that what these accidents bring, shut them down in the room and make sure that the accident doesn't leave the room till we learn from it. That's our future plan, to have a lot of good accidents to happen in the way. And I hope all of you will continue to bring those accidents to us.
Sajid taught me that if you convert your clients into your friends, that actually leads to pretty fantastic work. And that's what happened. Every time I've done work with Sajid, it's been a ball.
That's where Ideaspice really started taking off. It wasn't just about making money or doing billing, it was about creating solutions.
They have a deep understanding of our core value and our requirements as a government department.
I wish him well for the future years and enjoy the years I've worked with him. And best of luck to the whole team of Ideaspice.
With the powers that are vested in me, I now pronounce you in your chosen field of brand nurturing, Zen Master in a suit.
Thank you to each and every one of you who are here tonight to share the celebration with us. There are so many of you who have flown in from so many parts of the world to be with us. Thank you for believing it was important enough.
Yeah.